A Rhode Island driver who streamed himself speeding on Facebook Live is in critical condition tonight. In that video, the 20-year-old man is seen weaving in and out of traffic while reaching speeds as high as 114 miles per hour. But then minutes later, he loses control and crashes. Police say they plan on using the video as evidence. He's expected to be arraigned from his hospital bed as soon as he's conscious and alert.